everybody's worried about their cutie marks.
Kinda makes you wonder why we made such a big deal out of it for so long.
What? The point is, helping ponies with cutie mark problems is what makes us special.
But if we can't find any pony with a problem, maybe we're not special.
Yeah! I know exactly what you mean. You can't find a cutie mark problem. I have a cutie mark problem. It's so confusing, and I feel like the solution is staring me right in the muzzle. What? I see why you guys hang out here. It's cozy!
The Crusader